Hi guys, my name is Carol. I am going to show you some broken secrets. And now I will show you the first one. First, go to a cleaner's. I'm at the cleaner's right now. And now, go here and go to this do not enter place. Go to this room and press this light up here. And now you can go in this hole. It's a secret base. There's like some explosives here, CCTV, and if you want to get out, just press the screen button and jump. And now, the next one is this one. Second, you can go to the church, but the church place is not a secret, but it's very scary. Let me choose a vehicle to make it. Press the church and then go out. Press the funnels and then go in this church thing and zoom in. You can see this photo that is a picture of a man in the abandoned house. And third, I'm gonna go to the abandoned house to show you where is the abandoned house. Okay. First, go to a Brookhaven little house. That's the abandoned house. This is not the stables, but yeah. This is an abandoned house which is in that picture just now. This is like a very haunted house, and this is the most creepiest thing about it. Let's teleport to a house first. Yes, here. Get this house. And get this house. This looks very similar to the abandoned house, and it's haunted also. we don't know if this is the real abandoned house, if they just like repaired it, and then if they just repaired it, it looks similar, but I don't know that much about it. There is rusty floors. Now I'm gonna move to the next secret. Next. To go to the hospital. You have to go to a hospital. For this one, it's easy. Oops. You have to go inside this place and then also a haunted hospital. And you can go out from here. And now you can go to the auto shop to find out the next secret. Go to an auto shop. And now you can go in here. You can go to this place and press the broom, and this will open. It's a criminal base. And that's the other secret, and now the other. Now let's open this. And let's go to the next secret now. And that is all the secrets that I want to show you. And bye.